Gee, what can we do to top that? We don't know any of the songs.
Usually,
we know one.
Usually when there's this many people gathered together listening to an album, it's usually somebody goes over and like flips it. And then, refills the bong and passes it around again.
This is exactly what kind of music we create.
I was going to say.
I got an idea what we're going
to
do.
Set out
gang, a gang this big listening to an album all the way through. So, what do you want to happen?
Rob, I just need everyone's vocals back here. I only have mine. I need it squealing. Mine, as loud as you can get it. From the new Will Ferrell movie, Blades of Glory.
The maker of rules. To the bar, could you grab me a club soda with no ice? Seriously.
Lime.
No ice. Yeah, lime if you got it. Yeah. Thank you, Brian. Appreciate it. Okay, fine. That's about when I'll need it. See, that's not who that is. Yeah. Hey Rob on sound, can you hear me? At the number one, don't do that again. Number two,
he doesn't do that.
When I give you the signal, I need a quick slapback delay. Like a
what?
It's gonna happen near the end of the song. I'll give you the signal. If you can. Maybe try it real quick now, see if it works. Just gonna try something out. I'll let you know when I need it. It's like at the very end. You ready?
Children have grown up, and how do we spend our lives?
Coincidence that I'm taking this off after the Alan Parsons.
Bring them out.
It's just hot.
I can't hear anything now. How am I supposed to correct anything? Is that sound check?
Yeah, force.
We were here forever.
How fast is it though?
Too far away to hear monitors. I can't do anything. I can't even tell the feedback's coming from the names of monitors.
I watched a video on YouTube last night. I'm just going to do that all night. Just turn it down. Turn it down. And Jeff Beck doing this with Jennifer Batten playing the keyboard part on guitar. Jim had a synth thing hooked up to it. And he's the master. Not Jennifer Batten. Jeff Beck.
Both JBs. JB and JB. Chip Brewer.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Jeff Beck there, Crosby Bent, that is lovely. Song that was written by Stevie Wonder. And it was dedicated to Roy Buchanan.
Stevie never recorded it.
He wrote, so is anybody didn't hear that? The rest of the class. It was payback because Stevie Wonder wrote Superstition for Jeff Beck, and then he recorded it before Jeff Beck did. So.
Kings, March 31st.
That's next Saturday. 8 o'clock show. Birthday tribute to Eric Clapton. our sixth year that I'm all doing it.
No!
Song written by George Harrison and Eric Clapton. That's what they did back then in those days. People wrote songs as opposed to today. where they take samples of other people's songs and they loop them and then they talk a lot of shit over it.
Okay,
and that's
Dad.
Music.
All right, Dad.
Those kids today. Back in my day, we used to have to walk 10 miles uphill in the snow to get to a gig. Both ways. Once again, thank you so much for all your support. We've had plenty of enthusiasm from everybody over the internet with CD sales and from my website the first week and then from CD Baby and tonight. It's doing pretty well. Thank you very much because we...
Thank you, Godfrey.
We need the money.
Hey, if Alan Parsons can use that on stage.
Right, Alan Parsons says that in concerts. Please buy our merchandise because we need them. And I always turn around.
Yeah, you know, he always look at him like, I guess, you know, stop with the we. You need the money because you're not seeing shit.
We don't get it. We don't. Yeah, so
I think he needs the money to pay us.
We do need the money. I'm figuring I'm going to get the hip replacement. With
That's true. We do need the money he's paying us.
That's true. Profits of this album. I was going to do a double album and get both hips replaced, but ran out of time, so. One at a time. This?
All this stuff right here?
A live compilation CD? No. You'll hear Alan Parsons saying, please buy a merchandise, do you need it?
It's just gonna be this. Just talking.
Same album. Everybody have that album? Clapton's first solo album, really, wasn't it? It was the one with him sitting on the cover with the brownie Stratocaster and he's got the suit on and the beard. He's playing with everybody from Delaney and Bonnie's album and all those people, and then he stole them and put together Derek and Domino's. See how slow he was? It's just called Eric Clapton. So we're gonna do that album by Eric Clapton. It's called Eric Clapton. Can you be more specific? Yeah. By Eric Clapton, it's called Eric Clapton. The man and the album.
You asked the clerk in the store if they had it?
I did. I bought it over the internet. Kenny was looking for it. I got that one. He's here.
Sun could never die.
Show this year. We're gonna try it. What can happen? What's the worst that can happen?
That hasn't happened 20 times before.
The worst that can happen.
I don't know the words. I know the words of the first verse and the last verse. It's only that second one. That... Thanks so much. That's the first time we ever did that one. We'll be doing it next Saturday night with Kenny Forgione on acoustic guitar and voice. By the way, guys from Wonder Stories are down here tonight, and they're going to sit in on a bunch of stuff with us and maybe play a couple songs with Hope Man. Hope Man is here?
I'm so glad.
Most of them. There's like 20 of them.
They're the best things I've heard in a long time.
So I get 18 of them.
It's awesome.
I know. Like let it be, let it roll.
Like Neo in the Matrix.
Let the good times roll.
So, you know, I think the best way to do it is for us to do a couple more songs, take a break, and then just get you guys set up and let me do the thing.
This is a top of an emergency.
This is a special occasion tonight. Besides it being the release and listening party for the CD, it's also our last time playing here at Cano's, which is kind of like a bittersweet.
Oh, I thought you were going to say it's also the first time Steve's played a gig 6 days after taking a snapshot to the next.
I don't know if you wanted to tell everybody.
It is that as well. But
Steve, if any of you know Steve, he's a hockey enthusiast.
Hockeyist. But actually,
he's a hockeyist, professional.
I am embellished, but he's actually a hockeyist child.
And he was playing hockey during the week, and he swallowed a puck.
Just like the guy on YouTube with the mic.
Right. And a slap shot right into Steve's mouth, down the throat, wedged in his trachea.
It was a wrist shot!
Exactly like that.
It was a wrist shot! Shot.
Let's try it again. A little Texas blues shuffle. Sweet little thing, I'm a little lover boy. Love my veins, heart and soul. Love like I was born to never grow. A sweet little thing, she's my pride and joy. Sweet little thing, I'm a little lover boy. Little thing, she's my pride and joy. Sweet little thing, I'm a little lover boy. We'll be right back.
Once was a sweet thing, baby, held that love in our hand. Now I see you out somewhere, just don't mean a thing. That's a cold shot. Yeah, that's a drink. That's a cold shot. Remember the way that you love me. You do anything I say. Now I see you out somewhere. Don't give me the time of day. And that's a cold shot. Yeah, That's a drag. That's a cold shot, though. We let our love go back. True love will come. Yeah. Hey, we're going to take a short break. It's been a long time since we did that one, huh? We were much younger.
Thank you.
wanna be an angel, you wanna be a star. You wanna play some magic on my guitar. You wanna be a poet, you wanna be my string. You could be anything. Do you wanna be the lover of another? Undercover, you could even be the man in the moon. Do you wanna be the singer? Do you wanna be the song? Let me tell you something. You just couldn't be more wrong. You see, it really doesn't matter. Though you're buried in disguise by the dark gloss on your eyes, though your flesh has crystallized, still you turn me on. Oh, still you turn me on. Oh, still you turn me on. You wanna be the pillow where I lay my head. You wanna be the feathers lying in my bed. You wanna be the color cover magazine. Create a scene. Every day a little sadder, a little madder. Someone get me a ladder. Do you wanna be the singer? Do you wanna be the song? Let me tell you something. You just couldn't be more wrong. You see, I really have to tell you that it all gets so intense. From my experience, it just doesn't seem to make sense. Still, you turn me on. Oh, still, you turn me on. Oh, you turn me on. C'est la vie. Have your leaves all turned to brown? Will you scatter them around you? C'est la vie. Do you love? And then how am I to know if you don't let your love show for me? C'est la vie. Who knows, who cares for me? C'est la vie. In the night, do you light a lover's fire? Do the ashes of desire for you remain? Like the sea, there's a love too deep to show. Took a storm before my love flowed for you. C'est la vie. Oh, c'est la vie. Oh, who knows, who cares for me? C'est la vie. like a song. Out of tune and out of time, all I needed was a rhyme for you, c'est la vie. Do you live from day to day? Is there no song I can play for you, c'est la vie? Oh, oh, c'est la vie. Oh, oh, c'est la vie. Who knows, who cares for me? Love you. As you notice, there's only two out of the five Wondrous Stories members here, so this is a little acoustic-y thing, but I think we're going to be sitting in with the rest of the band for maybe...
That's two stories for the price of five, I think.
Tommy's gonna do a little something for you on acoustic guitar.
Somebody stop me, please! Somebody scream!
Feeling short tonight?
What?
Feeling a bit short tonight?
No, I have my ears on. Thank you very much.
I'd like to welcome a friend of us all, Mr. Bob Dylan.
This is a special request from Kenny.
It'll be from you all after you finish.
I think it's from you too, actually. Yeah, two guys, that counts for a request. I had to get it, dedicate this to George.
With your pen and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win, for the times they are a-changing. Come senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. And don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your own road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand. For the times, they are itching. It is cast. The slow one now will later be fast, as the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last. For the times, they are a-changing.
Thank you. Thank
you. Scoliosis.
Sun is shining in the sky. There ain't a cloud in sight. It's not raining. Everybody's in their place. And don't you know, it's a beautiful new day. Hey. Running down the avenue, see how the sun shines brightly in the city, on the streets where once was pity. Mr. Blue Sky is living here today. Hey. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky's up there waiting, and today is the day we've waited for. Ah. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Hey there, Mr. Blue, we're so pleased to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody smiles at you. Mr. Blue, you did it right. But soon comes Mr. Night, creeping over. Now his hand is on your shoulder. Never mind, I'll remember you this. I'll remember you this way. Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Hey there, Mr. Blue, we're so pleased to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody smiles at you.
Geez, he's not going to do the operatic vocal part, is he? Yes, he is.
Oh.
Kevin's children, is he?
Yes, he is!
You can cover ELO and George Carlin at the same time.